Hello everyone, my name is Saeed Al-Jurdi. Today I'll be presenting for you my website, which is called Lebanese Cedar Wine. Lebanese Cedar Wine is an e-commerce website that sells Lebanese wine, local Lebanese wine around the globe. Please note that the data I'm presenting today is a dummy data and does not reflect real info or prices. So let's start with the homepage. If I click here on shop now, it will take me to the shop. So let's go back to the homepage. Here are some data about the website. Here is my mission to spread Lebanese wine around the world, and also my vision to be the first wine e-commerce website in the region. Here is a carousel to display images of the wineries. And also here is my footer. I can subscribe here. So let's go to the shop. So if I click on all wine, it will show me all the wines in my website, like Chateau Kefraya, Chateau Xara, Coteau de Liban, Chateau Saint Thomas, and Ixir. Also, I have here a filter in dollar and by price, so I can filter it by price. And also I have a filter here by name. I can filter by name. Also here I can click on more info, and I can see the bottle I click on, and also I can add to cart. But to add to cart, I need to already to be able to sign in. So I already signed in, so I can add to cart now. And to tell me item was added to cart successfully, I will add another bottle, and also here another bottle. So if I click on cart, it will show me the total price of the bottles I clicked on. So if I remove now, it will refract directly to the total. Also, if I click on proceed to checkout, I fill in this information. And once I fill this information, it will redirect me to the home page. Now I will show you the review page where I can fill a review. I can fill any review. Okay, now I need to put my review, like it's 5 or 4 or 3 stars. I can write anything. So if I click on send, it will display directly the review. Also in the contact us, in the same procedure. And for the FAQ questions, these are frequently asked questions for the customers. So if I click here, it will show me the answer, or here or here. So now I will show you the admin panel. Here is my admin panel. It has all the pages that I need to edit, like for the home page, for the mission and vision, for the wines, for the admins, for the orders, for the reviews, subscribers, and contact us. Also, I'll show you an example for the wine. Here I have where I can add the wine by category, and also each category I can display how many bottles I have. I can also edit and delete. So if I want to edit this one, I can say I can edit it here. I can also delete it. It will directly delete it. Thank you.